Investigators look for two vehicles after a fire broke out at the Rosewood Center in Owings Mills Sunday night. The state fire marshal reports it happened at a one-story vacant wood building, and 60 firefighters were called to the scene. No injuries were reported.